my religion. Yeah, yeah, the Constitution's many amendments, but these are some of the ones I know. Yeah, the Second Amendment gives me the right to bear arms to protect myself. The Third Amendment says no soldiers can live in my house during times of peace. The Fourth Amendment states that no one can search me without a warrant or a probable cause. Cause I told you once, Amendment 5 states that they can't take your property without due process of law. Amendment 666 gives the right to a speedy trial. The Seventh Amendment states that you have the right to a jury trial. Yeah. The Constitution has many amendments, but these are some of the ones I know.
Yeah.
Amendment 8 says that you can't punish cruelly or unfairly. Amendment 9 says that everyone gets equal rights and freedoms. The 10th Amendment defines the balance of power between the federal government and the states. Those were the first amendments, the original ones. They were the first ones, then the next ones came. I only know the first 10. So I'm gonna snap at the first 10 amendments. So let's talk about the bright goals of the Constitution. Savage justice, ensure that mission tranquility. Provide a common defense, promote the general welfare, secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our prosperity. There are some things that you should know, like you can't vote when you turn 18. Also, you should know that you know three branches of government is important. Don't forget it. But there's legislative, then judicial. Also, don't forget the executive branch. I told you once, and now you should know your rights if you've been listening to our video. I know my rights, they're right here in the